Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 22, Example 1. In this example, we want to solve the inequality x minus 10 is less than negative 5, write our answer in interval notation, and graph the solution step. Note that we solve linear inequalities in the same way that we do linear equations. We want to get our variable on one side and everything else on the other side by using inverse operations. When we add or subtract the same thing to both sides of an inequality, the inequality sign does not change. In this problem, it looks like the only thing we need to move to the other side is the negative 10. The inverse of subtracting 10 is to add 10 to both sides. When we do this, we will get x minus 10 plus 10, we will have the same inequality of less than negative 5 plus 10, which will simplify to be x is less than 5, which is our final answer to the inequality part of this problem. Next, let's write this in interval notation. The answer to this inequality is an open interval because we are not including where x is equal to 5, just strictly where x is less than 5. Note that any time we have infinity or negative infinity in interval notation, we always use a curved n on that n, and since we are not including where x equals 5, we will also have a curved n with the 5. So the final answer for the interval notation will be having a curved n, negative infinity, comma, 5, and another curved n for the interval negative infinity to 5. Last, we need to graph this. The graph will look like the interval notation. We will have a curved n at 5, and to show everything less than 5, we will shade in everything to the left of 5 for our final answer for the graph.